Oh, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of Umkhokha the Curse. Mam Zobe has turned a new leaf for the 100th time. We don't know if it's for real this time or it's just Mam Zobe being Mam Zobe. Now, in her new leaf, she convinced Uphakathwayo to go and apologize for Unobuntu after Uphakathwayo sabotaged Nobuntu's opportunity to go to the military. Now, because Nobuntu's opportunity to go to the military was sabotaged, Uphakathwayo did go and apologize to Unobuntu. It looked like Unobuntu was able to hear Uphakathwayo when Uphakathwayo addressed his fears, and Unobuntu was able to forgive her father. In that, they hugged it out, and I hope ukuthi vele is true forgiveness. But even with the forgiveness, Unobuntu was told ukuthi because she did not pitch, she will not be participating in the army anymore. Speaking about new leaves, Undlovu naye has turned a new leaf. Undlovu uthi yena sekayindoda eqotho. Undlovu uyasho nje ukuthi he is going to live the life that Umvelasi had ordained him to live. By doing this, he said he's going to be an honest man. Now, this means no bukhirikhwiri, no underground things, no nothing. Nje Undlovu has seen his wrong and Ugai is repenting. Will it last? I think that's all we have in mind. Undutuko played soccer, guys. While he was playing soccer, he came with a ball that his mother and his grandmother did not recognize. Bayambuza ukuthi, where did you get the ball? Did you get it from the neighbors again? And then Undutuko responded, no, I got it from my grandfather. Then they asked, which grandfather? Because my father, Kusho Unomkhosi, right? Did not come, and then he pointed at Umvelasi's picture. They went to the bedroom only to find that there is nothing. Kulegani came back and they explained the story to him. Upon going to the bedroom, Kulegani saw Umthembu, the ghost, right? The Mthembu that has deceased, carrying Undutuko and playing Nontutuko. And wakhuluma ke noKhulekani, singing praises to uKhulekani, thanking uKhulekani for taking the route okuba umkhululi, and reassuring uKhulekani ukuthi whatever way direction you take, I will always be with you as ubabu wakho. And basically, he's God, I think.